And you've heard of cold feet at a wedding, but what about sticky fingers? Kristy Zimmerman and Cliffton Swaggart tied the knot at their favorite restaurant in New York, Buffalo Wild Wings. It wasn't just because the spot had the perfect reception munchies. The restaurant had sentimental meaning for the couple, and it closed on Sunday.
He found out it was closing, and I'm like, what better way to go out with this place closing than for us to get married? Since we met here, we met so many great friends here, and we just thought it would be the perfect day to do it.
And it only took them 3 weeks to plan the outdoor ceremony. Hopefully they had heartburn medicine in their goodie bags for the guests.